Wow, Spencer launched a nice one. This grass is extremely tall, much taller than they're used to throwing in. It does make a difference. Wow.
Foul.
That's a foul. Spencer Tyler up. He's out over 86 feet already. Very good throw for these conditions. Oh, this one looks heavy. Hands are a little bit off. That's not going to affect him. There it is. 12 o'clock. 12 o'clock, Spencer Tyler, first round. That is the leader. Wow, he jerked that thing up and almost went over his shoulder. A 130. He had a 12, right?
He's had a 12,
so he has a 12 and a 130 to back it up. And as short as it is, it'll get away. And it all comes down to this, Spencer Tyler, he knows it. Caber, probably the premier event of the games right after the sheaf toss. All right, he's getting some applause here. He needs it. All the encouragement he can get. There he goes, folks. He seals the deal. 12 o'clock, Spencer Tyler seals the deal with two 12s. Congratulations, Spencer. First to be congratulated by Brady Miller, who comes in second.
You know, judges and announcers will go here, you know, and there's three different hotels.
Right. Until Spencer Tyler does it, 31 feet wins the competition. Folks. A lot of power in that pull. And he's...